got me feeling incredible.
What is going on, YouTube? You already know by the title of this video that I'm going to be pranking Malik today, but he doesn't know that. He's currently at work right now. He gets off at 6, so after like he gets off, he's supposed to be coming over, and I got him a couple stuff, so he's supposed to be getting that too. But anyways, in our last video, Malik mentioned that he's terrified of bugs, anything that moves, like he's just scared of it. So I went to the store and I got these. They're used for fishing. They're called the mini lizard green pumpkin. I'm not sure why they're called that, but they look like this. So they look like real lizards, and like they're very like slimy, and they got like eyes, so it looks like really real. And I know that Malik will freak out if he sees one of these, but anyways, I'm not sure if I'm going to like put it all over his car, so like when he goes in the car, like he sees them all over his car, and then I have the camera hidden in the back seat somewhere, or I'm just gonna like give it to him in his hand when he thinks that he's gonna get his gift. I don't know, but I will figure that out like later. But I just wanted to update you guys on what I'm gonna be doing. So yeah, that's about it. So I will catch you guys later when it's time to prank him. Bye.
Hey y'all, the time is now 8:45 and I'm in my laundry room while Malik is currently in my living room. I told him I had another surprise for him, so I'm gonna go and blindfold him, and then I'm gonna hide the camera, and then after I hide the camera, I'm going to pour the lizards in his hand and see how he reacts or whatever. So stay tuned to see what happens next.
It was a prank.
Stop fucking lying.
It was a prank.
What the fuck is that?
Come inside.
Bro, what the fuck?
Y'all, I got it so good.
So I just got pranked, man. Whatever. But anyways, make sure y'all like, subscribe, share, do what y'all gotta do. Y'all already know the deal. It's your boy Leek.
And it's y'all.
And we out of here. Incredible.